Okay, what's going on, everybody? My name is Mangg, and today we are going to be playing Hexen. It does seem very random, and that's because this is a Patreon request from Ziggy. So he chose Hexen, which was apparently the first M-rated game that he ever rented. He did not specify the N64 version, which is what we're going to be playing, but I assumed that that's what he was going for. So I don't think I've ever played Hexen. I think I've played Heretic, which was like the prequel or something, like the first game, something like that. I think I played a little of that, but I didn't really. I played Doom a lot, so okay. I played Doom, and I played Quake. This is completely fresh to me. I've never played this. Let's get into it. There's configure and there's options. Two different things. Players 1, detail high. This is the N64 version. Why would there be different settings? Unless I got some really weird ROM. I don't know. Messages yes, panel no. Panel yes. Panel no. I have no idea. Let's just do it. That's really kind of in depth for an N64. For an N64 game. I guess it must be a pretty, like, faithful port then to put all that in. But let's start it. And, okay, we get to pick our. Get to pick our class. Fighter, cleric, mage. Control stick. Fighter has max speed, max armor, max strength, and the mage has max magic. We don't know the efficacy of magic in this game, because sometimes it can just be like, hey, here you go, just go ahead and win the game, like in Fable. And sometimes it's just shit, and hey, you chose wrong, go back and choose fighter. So, you know, it's hard to say. Cleric seems to be the balanced one, though, so I guess we'll go with cleric and just see what happens. And we will choose the Acolyte skill level, because we'll play on normal. Alright, so we have a mace, which we can swing. We can jump. We are getting attacked by demons, I would assume. They take a fair number of hits. Made a huge mistake. I should have chose fighter. Okay, we killed a couple bull demons. R does nothing. L does nothing. Z does nothing. That does that. Okay. Up on the C-stick brings up a map, amazingly. Oh, and it doesn't pause your game when you do it. That's intense. This is really a PC game on the N64. That's what this is. Okay, so the only thing the C-stick is good for is bringing up the map like that. We can look up and down with the D-pad. Left and right does nothing. Okay, so even though I'm a cleric, I don't have, like, a heal spell or anything. We are somewhat limited. Crystal vial, okay. Alright, that heals us a little bit. Okay. Oh. Well, that's pleasant. I got a flechette. I got a fliché, and then I died. And we get to restart. Okay, so don't go in front of the spitting turret of flaming doom. It's good to remember. Alright. So, yeah, we don't know how to access magic yet. Because that was the main benefit of picking the cleric over the fighter, is there was that little bit of magic. You gotta joust, since we don't have a gun. There you go. Yeah, I like the whole Patreon game suggestion thing I got going on, because it lets me try out some games and talk about them that I would really never play otherwise. I think we just gotta bum rush it. Okay, I saw this in the demo, or in the footage. Shit, that's a lot of them. We're gonna have to get our joust game strong. Double swing, double swing, double swing. Oh, I have this potion I could use. I don't know what it does. And that is problematic. Oof. Laying them down! Okay. What does Fletchit mean? RLRZ. Right down. Shit. Whoop. Look at that. I just healed to full and the item changed. That was, I think, down on the C pad. Okay, we have three Fletchits. Once I see a monster, we'll try using them. So I guess I'm like a witch hunter, possibly. I mean, Hexen means witch. Maybe I am a witch. Oh God. Wonder if I'm gonna like level up or something. I make weird noises, I know that. Okay. Okay. That might be all she wrote for this area. Can't get that. I'm at full health because I'm a beast. Aha! Alright, let's try the Fletchit. Oh. It's a poison gas cloud. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Alright, that can work. That's not bad. That will be pretty good if it gets crowded. I shouldn't have put it in the stairwell, but I did. Okay. Quartz flask. Oh, yeah. I mean, if you didn't joust, I don't know how you'd get through this. You'd die real quick, many times over. Oh, we got crowd, we got company, we got company! Eat that poison gas cloud. Ho ho ho! Ho ho! Laying them down! Yeah, you can get ambushed. Which is no bueno, but we have an emerald key now. Oh, I see. Whew. Too fast for you. Whoa, don't fall back. Okay, so we have an emerald key, which is used for precisely dick. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I don't need no poison gas for this shit. Look at all this health they give you. Like, I need it. It's locked. Okay. I mean, the only thing I don't really care for is the old school first person shooter mechanics where it's just one thumbstick for looking and moving. But we will cope. It's just like, see, I can jump up on you. I could look down, but I might mess something up. Whoa, 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 whoa! Fire bat, fire bat, fire bat. They can hurt each other, I think. That's good to know. Fucking fire bat. Oh! Get wrecked. Are you still getting hurt by the poison cloud in here? What's going on? Could have been worse. That was a whole bunch of them. Okay. Keep an eye out. Oh, hello. I mean, it's no Duke Nukem 3D, but what is, I guess. Ooh, secret passage. Let's go check it out. Gotta be shitting me. Goodness. Okay. Good. That was not a secret passage. That was where I was supposed to go. Fun fact. Very careful. Ooh, I like that effect. That's cool. Look at that. Look at that. That's 90s right there. Ah! Okay, I rang the Great Bell of Awakening. I mean, this is very proto Dark Souls. Was that supposed to do something, or was I supposed to re- Oh, God! Okay, I can- a full blast can hurt. Now, what's down? Okay. Alright, those recovered 25, that's not bad. My Estus. I mean, look at this. This combat is pretty Dark Souls. Look at this. In and out, dodging. Getting some hits in, and not getting hit. And yes, before people comment, I know that the proto Soul series was Kingsfield. I know. I know. Did this, like, respawn everything? Did I hit a bonfire? Like... Okay, that cage is down. That's what I did. Should I just walk into it? Yes. I opened up a shortcut, I guess. What's here? It's like Chrono Trigger. I guess. All right, I guess this is level two.
Greetings, mortal. Are you ready to die?
I mean, is anyone ever really ready to die? Oh, shit. Oh, there's a current. Oh, there's flame bats. Like, field of view, I guess, is really the main issue. Because you can't really ever tell what's even close to your peripheral vision. Okay, I'm getting backed into a corner, that's bad. I wanna get backed into a corner in Dark Souls. Just keep jousting. Get up there. Get back down here. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Yeah, it takes a fair number of hits. And it doesn't seem like we get better weapons or anything. It's just... bunch of doors. I assume none of them open. That was scary. Something behind me. That's how you know something's behind you, is you get hit and you can't move backwards. Brilliant. I guess I'm doing all right. I've only died once. And I have a lot of potions. And now I have mana. So, spells may not be too far off. Although, ooh, that's a lot of flechés. I don't know how to change your currently select item. It's not left or right. I could try holding down, but I feel like that's a bad idea. That just changes where I'm looking. That doesn't do anything. Triggers don't do anything. Yeah, it could be holding down, or it could be that you can't change your items, you just have to go through them. Which is a really shitty way of doing things. But okay. So we have mana. We don't know what to do with it. We don't know how to open any of the doors. There are these kind of gargoyle statues that are looking at us. Always. Forever. But most things tend to look at you in these types of games. Is there a switch or a handle? Do I have to pull on something's like ear or something to activate it? I'll admit I'm a little confused. It's a puzzle. Maybe I should go back up that lift. I kill this bat. Oh, nope. Well, I think I probably could hit it. Maybe I killed it. It's worth it. Up here. Okay, I stand correctly. There's nothing up here. Not a damn thing. Maybe that did something. I killed all three of these. So open up. Make my cleric grunt. Okay. Oh, here we go. We found it. We found it. Guys, we found it. We found it, guys. We found it. Oh, the... Whoa! Yes. Yes. Give me something to shoot. What should I blast first? I guess I should like test it. Is something rumbling? Is there rumbling going on? I just sworn something was rumbling. No. Okay, I guess we'll just fire it away and we'll see what happens. Oh, here, perfect. Whoa, did that use up mana or not? Ooh, look at this thing. It's like a really, really lame looking minotaur. Whoa! This thing is beast. Okay, all right. If this is our new weapon, this is what we get to use, then we are in the money. I can't tell if it's using up mana or not. I think it is. I think it is. So I probably shouldn't waste it. But look at me firing away. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's using mana. Well, hopefully we get more. Unless there's a way to switch weapons. Oh, yes, you can. All right. But here's more mana. So, I mean, if they're gonna give me mana to use my staff, how am I not gonna use my staff, you know? Alright, Hit it. Do it. Ooh. What was that? Something down there. It's a Rancor or something. Ooh, there's the exit. Okay, do I blast the statues or do I try and find another way around? Some way like this, perhaps. I could have sworn I heard like a Rancor or something. More mana though. Shit, I forgot one. Look, I have 6 potions, I got all this mana, I got this sweet, excellent staff. Yes. So they thought, well, we should let the players be able to change weapons, because that's cool, but change items? No, they don't need to do that. That's ridiculous. We only have so many buttons, except for these useless D-pad buttons that nobody uses, like left and right, that could very easily be used to switch items. Anyways. Shit. These guys are tough. Okay. Oh. Come to me. That's a bummer. I'm not sure. Like, I want to keep using the staff, but I guess I should probably save it for when shit hits the fan. Like this, just 2 of these schmucks. Okay, 3 of these schmucks. Okay, alright, I learned a lesson. Shit. Watch it. What are you doing? Quit being sneaky. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Oh, pull without a scratch. Yes! Got all these flechet that I'll never be able to use. Look at how many they give you, because they know that you've got potions and you're not going to be using them right now. Let's give them like 50 flechets. Amulet of Warding. Uh-huh. That's nice. This... what? Okay, sure. Well, we're making good progress. I think. Did I get teleported? I did, I went backwards. Maybe we're not making good progress. What the hell is going on? They're very short on answers. I just kill these two-headed demons all day. It's my freaking day job. Doesn't matter, look at how many crystal vials there are around here. Boom, full health, done. mean, I guess using the staff would make this quicker, but at what cost? What if I come upon some giant eye demon or something and I want my mana and my staff and I don't have it? Because I was like, I want to make this a little quicker killing these little shit demons. I'm not going to get caught in that situation, so. We will joust and we will do it properly. Oh god. Okay. Alright. We got some mana. It's good. So what, we're gonna end up opening all these doors? That's not how you joust. You don't joust like an ass. Jousting probably is the exact correct term. Because from what I know about jousting, which is basically seeing A Knight's Tale a dozen times, you don't ever move backwards in a joust. So I guess hit and run. Would be a more correct term. But I digress. Okay, so we just keep opening doors. Doors on doors on doors. Is that not correct? I hit the switch. I did it. I hear great moaning sounds, as if they were in pain, but I know not where this pain cometh from. We can go back into this area. And go back through the portal. Like, I might joke about it, but yeah, that could just be it, where you just have to go back through this portal because you just wander around this area for a while and before you realize, oh, fuck it, let's just go back and see what we can do. So, I'm gonna cut out the middle part where I wander around for a while. Really? That's an instant death if you step on any other one? Where does it restart me? Oh, right here? Okay. Well, I assume the same thing will happen if I step on any of the other ones. Well then, shit. You step on this one, you get the stupid, lame chrono trigger effect. There's this long pause before I can do anything, and then we get to this, where there's a demon here, because they somewhat respawn. That's good. That's good. What's this? What is this? A portal? Now we're thinking with portals. Okay. Oh god, oh god. He couldn't hit me? I had my ass to his face and he couldn't hit it? Oh god, not through the portal. Oh, what happened there? What is that? What is that? What is going on? Oh god, potions! Oh, potions! Oh my god. Wow. That's so much worse than dying. Why is dying instant and this takes an hour? I assume there's supposed to be like some text or something when I die, like that's what the, or when it warps through. There's some sort of weird glitch there. I don't know what it is, but I doubt it would be that useful. I pretty much know what I'm doing. Sort of. Okay, we need to get out of that situation. Oh, they have shields. Shit the fuck. That's kind of cool. See, I'm telling you, Dark Souls, man. Get in the stairs. Okay, we did it. Pull the switch. I guess you don't pull a switch. Fine. Screw you, lame minotaur man. Ow, ow, ow. Ow! I'm gonna blast you. That's bullshit, and you know it. You know it. I mean, it's a lengthy process if I don't use the spell. The staff, but... I have a lot of... Well, it's not that slow, I guess. I have a lot of mana, but I don't know. Screw that Minotaur man. I don't like him and he doesn't like me. It's a long level, eh? Okay. Now, we pull both those switches, so likely we are done here. Okay, we will brave the portal yet again. Okay. Closed. The hell am I supposed to go? Maybe I wasn't done there. How do I know? Maybe I gotta go back to the room with the four little switches that you step on. How do I know? Maybe the loading screens would tell you, but it just seems unlikely. I don't know. Oh, there's another portal area. I have full mana, so let's do this. Let's not faff about anymore. Come get some! Whoa, 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 whoa! That can't be good. If you're telling me I gotta make that jump, if that's what you're saying, oh boy. Okay, it wasn't an instant kill. That was the main concern, wasn't it? Okay, let's see where the hell I'm walking. Falcon shield. I just got a falcon shield. That sounds good, right? One third of the puzzle's been solved. Great. On the seven portals. What? I don't know. I have a falcon shield, though. It's not... I don't know if it's something I equip. But if I was playing D&D and my DM was like, hey, bro, here's a falcon shield, I'd be like, all right, yes. Come get some! Oh, so good. I mean, it's no shotgun. But I don't expect to find a shotgun. Very nice. This looks bad. I need the fire key. But of course I do. No. Oh, shit. Well, I don't know where the fire key is, sir. So, I don't know what help I can be in that endeavor. Lava does not hurt as much as you'd think. There's no way I was supposed to go back out here. And yet, here we are. All those doors are closed. Closed, so... That's... Yeah, I don't know. Now I don't know. Now I'm lost. I guess I've been lost for a while. I mean, it could be a lot of things. I could have to go back through there. I'm gonna have to go back to this portal room, but that doesn't seem likely. It's either back in the lava area or through this one. But that seems so unlikely that it's through this one. I mean, what did I do in the lava room? I got one third of the puzzle, which is nice, but I don't have a fire key. Where do you get the fire key? I don't know. This is classic old school runaround. Yeah, there's nothing here that wasn't here before, as I kind of expected. So the only thing to do is to just run into that lava area and just scope out the situation. We might die, sure, but there doesn't seem to be a big penalty for death. So that was this way. Alright, so we will... No, don't. Oh, we have a lot of potions. Oh, here we go. Here we go now. Oh! We should open up. What the hell was the point of that? Was I supposed to get to the door that quick? There's no way I'm gonna survive this many jumps. Can't see anything. Yeah, I didn't survive the first jump. That's right, you saw it. You saw it. You saw what I wanted you to see. Alright, let's try again, full force. Go! There's no way on God's green earth you're making that jump. You're making that run. You gotta be Samus Aran with the fucking speed boots to make that run. But I guess maybe that's what you were supposed to do. Now what the hell did that open? I don't know. You don't know. Maybe you do know. Need the fire key. I need the fire key. The fire key is very special and very important. Why is there... Screw you. Okay, so... What else, then? What else do you got? The only thing left to do... check out what's down here. And all that's down here is death. Where did these things come from? Now do I leave this room? Did I unlock anything? I don't know. Or maybe that door at the end of the thing. Where did these things come from? Oh. Is that door open? I can't tell. Yeah, there's something there. Shit, I'm gonna screw this up so hard. Oh! I got the flame mask! Okay, we have a flame mask and a falcon shield. I know not what either of them do. Can I survive flames? Not really, no. Not at all, actually. But that's what it sounded like I could do. I have a map and the guardian of... Oh, shit. I forgot you can move while you're on the map. I see... The map's really not that useful at all. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I got a flame mask. I don't know what it's for. I don't know. I assume no doors are open. No, no, no. All right. Well, yeah, that's Hexen, I guess. Somewhat confusing. Yep. Yep, it is. Let me know if you would like to see any more of Hexen. Or let me know if you'd rather not see any more of Hexen. Either way, speak to me. Use your words. Once again, this was Ziggy's request as per Patreon. I will put the Patreon in the description just because that seems like something a professional would do. And, my name is Mangg. The game you have been watching has been Hexen on the N64. And I'll see you fine folks around.